Are we going to start off spicy here? Who is your number one running back in this class?
Jahmyr Gibbs.
What?
I feel like he is the most explosive, dynamic back in the class. People forget how dominant Gibbs was at Georgia Tech when Georgia Tech stunk. And, you know, you knew you had to stop him in order to stop Georgia Tech. They couldn't stop him, but they were able to stop everybody else around him. He transfers to Alabama, and I felt like he wasn't utilized enough.